Thank you. two penalty decisions, two handball decisions.
Yeah, it was. I thought we were a bit unfortunate. I mean, they had good set pieces first half. We had to defend well. We were great deliveries in, defended well, and it's just but unfortunately, Aaron Trent just come off and. It was a stoppage and then the throw-in, and I thought his hand was below shoulder height. I didn't think he put his hand up to the ball, and the referee gave it. It's one of these. It's a bit unfortunate, and I think didn't have the best view of it, but it looked similar at the other end, and then it wasn't given. You sometimes get these breaks. It was just a bit unfortunate. I think the game, and then there was sort of fouls or whatever. Booking players and things like that, and. It's also hostile here. It's been, so I always get the fans here. Now he's played here for about 20 odd years, so used to the fans thing. I mean, I think he, at times, I think it influenced the game.
There did seem to be a huge shout at the penalty, and he kind of paused and then gave it. Yeah. I mean, do you think the fans did influence him?
I think it's just one of these grounds here. Not I mean that the fans can't think when he's. I don't think I'm seeing anything out of turn here. I think he is an experienced referee. I think he's refereed the game at this level before, so it might have. I've got to say what I'm saying here, it might have had an influence. A young referee starting out, but we've all been young at one stage, so.
Disappointing the chance to go top of the table today.
Yeah, so we had that opportunity to go, if we got a win today, to go top, but we obviously, unfortunately, didn't take it, but we've got to keep working hard, and we've got one or two injured, and obviously, a sending off, which is. I thought it was a second yellow, but it was a straight red, so I don't think his foot left the ground, but that's another one we need to check out and see. But obviously we're a slightly depleted squad at the moment, but we're working hard, and even with 10 men we kept going right till the end, which is say good team spirit, good attitude and all that, but we need to keep that going. And say, I think you're doing full time. I think this is the time of year where you can tell by the results where weather does get bad, it gets difficult at nights to find training places, that full-time football will have an effect. I think you can see with the way Livingston are going and they're on Airdrie's on as well, that does make a difference. But if we keep ourselves together and keep working hard, I think we'll eventually find the breaks and see where we go from there.
Cheers.
Tom, thanks.
The first 20 minutes, and then they started coming in there, needless free kicks were given away, and Law Averages says they were going to get one, but we managed to hang out to half-time, and then the ref gives what we feel is a very soft penalty, and then he doesn't even it up because we feel as if they've had two as well, but it says it's still a burn, it's the ref's call at the end of the day.
With the penalty calls up at the other end of the park, you were claiming for them, there's a few of them, is it quite a few that you think are definite penalties, or is it just, you know, you're just hoping for it given what's happened earlier in the match?
It's because it's very similar, if not the exact same, to the one that he's gave then, so I don't understand why it's not one for us as well.
And obviously you still sit 2 points behind Livingston now, but you've played a game extra, are you still confident you can make up that ground over the course of the season?
Yeah, over the course of the season, you know, it's a long way. I think that's just a third of the way in, but it's disappointing that it was a chance for us to go top, and then that puts pressure on them to catch up as well.
Cheers. Thanks
very much.
Better team, why have you picked
it
up around the second half?
Aye, at the start of the game they were the best team for about the 5-10 minute period, and that was to do with our shape. We tried to be brave against them and play three right up against them, and it probably didn't work as well as we wanted it to work, but we changed it pretty quickly, and I thought we got more success, you know, midway through the first half we started to come into the game, and then the second half we reiterated to them what we wanted, and the boys went out and done it, and you know, alright, we got a penalty, but a wee bit of luck there.
You said about luck, do you think it was luck? Did it look to be?
It's one of the decisions that sometimes you get, sometimes you don't, and we chat about it all the time. Was it a penalty? Wasn't it a penalty? You know, a bit of luck that the ref gave it. Beanie still has to stick it away, which he did. But at that time, I thought we were on top of the game. I thought we were the better side. So I suppose when you're throwing balls into the box, there's every chance that you get a wee break like that. And then, as I say, at the end, we probably could have added to that. We had chances through Adam Brown a lot of the time, and maybe one or two better decision making. We could have been in better positions to score, but overall delighted.